Lots of you guys asked how to unzip multiple RAR files. For that, first you need a RAR extracting software. We are using WinRAR for that. Download all the RAR files all together and put them all in the same folder. Use WinRAR to extract the first one. The first one will extract the other ones. You don't need to extract all individually. Just extract the first one. It will extract the others. And that's how you will get the downloaded file properly and unzip the RAR file. Thank you. We'll be right back.